great day where our king is now officially announced, although his majesty is on the throne. But today is a symbolic where the whole nation will show that our sisters will also accept him as the king.